Which of the following components cancels all the pulses which trigger both the discriminators? A. Preamplifier. B. Linear amplifier. C. Anti-coincidence circuit. D. Discriminator. The correct answer is anti-coincidence circuit. The signal reaching which of the following components is the one lying in the window of pulse height analyzer? A. Preamplifier. B. Linear amplifier. C. Counter. D. Discriminator. The correct answer is counter. Which of the following is not a component of quadrupole mass filter? A. Electrodes. B. Choke. C. DC potential. D. Detector. The correct answer is detector. Which of the following is not a feature of quadrupole mass spectrometer? A. Low cost. B. Lightweight. C. Low speed electronic scanning. D. Simple in construction. The correct answer is low speed electronic scanning. Which of the following is used when the number of channels is 10 or less? A. 2 discriminators in series. B. 2 discriminators in parallel. C. Series array of discriminators. D. Parallel array of discriminators. The correct answer is parallel array of discriminators. The mass selection scheme uses a DC potential and not a radio frequency potential. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is false. If number of channels is more than 10, the problems of stability of discrimination voltages arise. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. The measurement of pulse height is useful for energy determination. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true.